100% reconstituted foods you want absolutely to avoid. Number 1. Bacon. Some commercially available bacon does not contain pork. They include textured soy flour, various yeasts, flavors, and dyes. Number 2. Vegan steak. The vegetable steak is not natural. It is a mixture of water, many aromas, and salt, thickener, and oil. Number 3. Commercial orange juice. The commercial orange juice is either a set of water and oranges concentrate or it is a juice 100% pure but with an addition of flavor pack. In other words, the orange juice does not contain fresh fruit, they date from several months after the harvest. To give it a good taste of fruits, they add artificial flavors to it. Number 4. Commercial ice creams. Commercial ice creams, be they sherbets or ice creams, are a set of water, sugar, dyes, corn syrup, and only 10% milk. To be real, these ice creams contain mainly fat and sugar, that's all. Number 5. Nuggets. It is one of the favorite products of children. They are made of whole mixed chicken pieces that contain cartilage and bone debris inside, all wrapped in fat breadcrumbs. Number 6. Iced tea. The iced tea that you found in the supermarket contains only a very small percentage of tea extract. On the other hand, dyes, aromas, and sugar are very present. Number 7. Surimi. It's not a crab. In reality, the surimi is composed of waste oil or pieces of fish, forming a thick white paste which is then colored in orange. Number 8. Grated cheese. Grated cheese in bags, especially if it is cheap, contains no trace of cheese. It is a mixture of milk protein and palm oil, gelling agents and starches. This type of analog cheese is often used pizzas. Number 9. White ham. Vacuum ham slices are a mixture of several lumps of meat from different pigs. To give this beautiful pink color, they add food coloring. However, they paradoxically have a very good nutritional intake. Number 10. Sausages. Sausages vary consumed in homes. Far from the traditional sausages from the butcher's shop, they are a mixture of pork with its carcass, preservatives, thickeners, aromas, and dyes. The sodium nitrate contained in it would be carcinogenic and the carminic acid, natural dye from cochineal, would be responsible for the hyperactivity of children. Number 11. Breaded fish. Breaded fish, often packed and deep frozen, he is a mixture of several pieces of fish, spices, and starch. Regarding the breadcrumbs, it contains palm oil most often, to give crispness. Number 12. Margarine. Sold as being healthier than butter, margarine is a bad product for your health. It is a set of oils heated at high temperature. These saturated fats are dangerous for the arteries and the heart. Number 13. Cream desserts. Creams dessert are mainly composed of sugar, synthetic flavors, reconstituted milk powder and gelling agents. Number 14. Aerosol whipped cream. On cakes or fruit, whipped cream brings the gourmet touch to your desserts. Contrary to what one might think, these flasks do not contain any trace of milk. Whipped cream is only water and hydrogenated oil. Number 15. Ketchup. Ketchup contains a lot more salt and sugar than tomatoes. Number 16. Wasabi. Wasabi often served with your favorite sushi dish, but often for cost reasons, you are been served with fake wasabi made from horseradish, mustard, and dyes. Number 17. Peanut butter. It is the favorite product of children for afternoon tea and breakfast. Yet it contains a lot of fat and sugar compared to the amount of chocolate and hazelnuts. Number 18. White chocolate. Unlike other chocolates, it contains almost no cocoa. White chocolate is 55% sugar and sweetener. The cocoa butter that gives the chocolate fondant is replaced by vegetable oil. Number 19. Creamy cheese. The small portions of square cheese or triangle are a mix of several processed kinds of cheese, proteins, butter, milk, salt, and thickener. Number 20. Instant noodles. You have certainly bought during your beautiful years of study. cheap and quick to prepare, instant noodles contain salt, different flavors, acidifiers or sugar. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please share with your friends and please subscribe to our channel, if you haven't already done so. Thank you.